Tip number 9. It's not enough to create knowledge pills. You have to be sure that knowledge pills that you create are best practices and not worst practices. How you do that? You have to use validation. You have to ask somebody else, a third party, to check if what is being recorded by a screen recorder or by a video recorder to be validated by that third party. That person should have the same knowledge as the people that are recording it. So it will check if it's a best practice. And if it is, it can be shared across the company.